Real Madrid have been hit with another preseason blow after confirming that new signing David Alaba has tested positive for COVID-19. The Austrian defender joined the Spanish giants over the summer on a free transfer from Bayern Munich following the expiry of his contract at the Allianz Arena. But just a week after his unveiling at the club and training with his new teammates for the first time, he has now tested positive for coronavirus. Real Madrid communicate that our player David Alaba has tested positive for COVID-19, a short statement read on the club's website. It means the 29-year-old could now miss his club's final preseason game against AC Milan in 10 days' time ahead of the start of their La Liga season at Alaves a week later. Alaba joins forward Karim Benzema, who tested positive last week, on the absentee list for Carlo Ancelotti's squad during the remainder of preseason. Real Madrid expects the addition of Alaba will help make up for the departures of Rafael Varane and Sergio Ramos. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.